It didn't take long, less than an hour in fact, but Norfolk Southern has rejected Canadian Pacific Railway's revised takeover offer. The cash and stock proposal ups the value of Norfolk to US$27 billion, which is about the same as its value at the close of trading on Monday. Unsurprisingly, the news sent Norfolk shares down as CP hosted a conference call to explain its offer to investors. NASDAQ has agreed to buy Chi-X Canada, setting the stage for a battle with the Toronto Stock Exchange. Chi-X stock market handled about 13% of Canadian equity volume in the third quarter, while the TSX, which is owned by TMX Group, saw roughly 70% of the trading. The deal is expected to strengthen the link between the US and Canadian markets, as many corporations already trade on exchanges in both countries. And mining giant Anglo American is selling assets, closing mines, and cutting its staff from 135,000 currently to just 50,000. The company also eliminated its dividend, sending the stock down sharply. Anglo is hoping to survive the slump in metals prices, which are showing no signs of recovery. For the Financial Post, I'm Jonathan Ratner.